There's a new Hidden Mickey over the Tequila Bar at the Mexico Pavilion at Epcot. If you take a look at the barrels, you can actually find that one of them has a Mickey on top.